20 goal campaigns for Evander Kane, and now with the game set level, it's McDavid, Nugent, Hopkins, and Hyman back at their shot. Redirected home, and Hyman has regained the lead for Edmonton at 4-3 with his 33rd. What a tip!
Yeah, he had a really good look in the first period. Didn't miss by much on a similar play, but on the backhand side. This one's on the forehand for Hyman. Get in front of the net, present. When you have a body in front of the net, it's just easy for a defenseman to look up and say, yep, it's a good play, get it there. And that's exactly it. Inside position. Dumba does get out to the front, but that little push off by Hyman separates a bit. Maybe doesn't allow Dumba to pick this one up, but he picks it up. What a redirection. Can't get much better than that one. That one is at least 3 feet wide of the net. For a goaltender, he has no idea where that puck's going to go in, and it finds its way through.
Hyman knew as soon as he touched the puck. I don't know how he knew that was going in, but he knew. I guess when you score 33, you know.